Okay, so I mixed it a little more and I let it rest for like 5 minutes. And we're gonna see how that window paint test it's going. Looks feels way better. Okay, awesome. Okay, this is what we want to get. See how clear that is? If you see it through the light, you don't see those lines that we saw before. It's completely translucent. Can you keep like stretching it more? Perfect. It takes a while though. Of course, it rips after, but this was pretty good. Okay, so now it's ready.